Berlyno dressier.
I am from Bangalore, India, and I'm doing my master's here at Vytautas Magnus University, molecular biology and biotechnology.
Hi, I'm Deepika Damodaran. I'm from India. My city is Chennai. Actually, I'm doing master's over here, master's in molecular biology and biotechnology.
Yeah. Myself, I'm Sudarshan Srinivas, coming back from India, and my city is Chennai, where I come from. I finished my Master's of Science in Molecular Biology and Biotechnology here in Vytautas Magnus University.
The ceremony was good. I haven't experienced this before because I missed my previous degree ceremony. So this is my first time. So it was good. It was a memorable one.
Study period when we were here in Vytautas Magnus University was really nice. Like, we enjoyed a lot. We had a lot of practical classes, actually, too, and we even have theory classes. And professors here are really good. They are really helpful, and especially in international office, the guys are really amazing. They just give what we need.
Sure. Why not? Because the main thing is that it's in the European Union, and it has a lot of advantages. And the main thing is that the Erasmus program, where you also get to go to various different universities and try to study with varied culture.
She told, like, study period in Vytautas Magnus University was just hardly 3 to 4 months, which we got to study over here. But rest of the time, we just need to travel country to country. Like, we got Erasmus, Erasmus Plus, Erasmus Traineeship, like 3 different types of Erasmus. So our rest of the 3 semesters went all over Europe, like different countries, Turkey, Iceland, and Portugal.
For the future students, I would say that you could come here. It's a good environment to study, and it's a nice place to study. Kaunas is a nice city, and the people are friendly, and the transportation is good. So all in all, it's a nice trip. It's a nice place to study.